from Spokane.
Comfort and support. Hope and healing. Family to family. Generation upon generation. We walk the journey with you through the celebration of life. Hennessy Valley Funeral Home and Crematory. HennesseyValley.com. Proud to support KSPS.
If I knew things would no longer be, I would have tried to remember better. Armin Mueller-Stahl, Aidan Quinn, Elizabeth Perkins, and Joan Plowright star and director Barry Levinson's loving semi-autobiographical 1990 salute to family and the American dream. Hello and thanks for joining tonight's Saturday Night Cinema broadcast of Avalon. Director, writer Barry Levinson's Avalon, director Barry Levinson, actors Aidan Quinn, Joan Plowright, and Elijah Wood, along with other background on this movie, please watch my expanded commentary at ksps.org/snc or on social media. And before we head to Baltimore and watch the Krasinski family achieve the American dream, even as it drifts away from its family traditions, here's a look at coming attractions. We'll be taking the next three Saturdays off to make room for some outstanding midwinter programming. But I'll return on March 20th to bring you Kate Mason and Julia Roberts in Michael Collins, a historical biopic based on the life of a major and controversial figure in the battle for Irish independence. That's Michael Collins, coming March 20th at 8 on KSPS. Oh, and a quick note. You've been seeing lots of Ryan and me for several months. Our third host, Michaela Daniels, will be returning in April. It'll be great to have her back. And now it's time to take a seat at the Thanksgiving Day table and carve the turkey with the Krasinskis in Barry Levinson's memorable family drama, Avalon, on Saturday Night Cinema.
What a British fan, 10%! And Walt Disney Productions. And Walt Disney Pictures. Walt Disney Productions. A World Burst Fairy presents Avalon.
I came to America in 1914, by way of Philadelphia. That's where I got off the boat. And then I came to Baltimore. It was the most beautiful place you've ever seen in your life. There were lights everywhere. What lights they had! It was a celebration of lights. I thought they were for me. Sam was an American.